Crater's this way.
I don't know why, but I actually like to punch the fatties for some reason.
Are you collecting snot or something?
Bonjour. Come and get your tools of trade.
Oh, already have it.
Oh, hmm. God, I'm so low on ammo.
I'm going to. Should I?
I need ammo.
Okay. I'm going to spare for the microwave gun. So I'm going to stay with the clock to. What's it called? Call can burn for a few waves, so I might be really weak in damage output, so yeah.
So then stay together, pretty much.
The first wave, no need, but yeah, later.
Last chance.
Could you use your help?
Looking for fucking ammo and I don't see any anywhere.
The only reason. Actually, there's another reason I actually dislike 10 waves. It's a lot easier 10. Because you have more time to gather money, you know?
I hear them. Where are they?
It's probably the machine here.
They're coming. No, there's
ammo here, by the way, where I am. If you need ammo.
Doesn't get more basic than this.
Yeah. We dented their numbers, but there are plenty left.
Whoa, hi there.
I don't like how this weapon reloads so slow. Ah, fuck it, I'm just going to use the
9mm.
Oh, actually, she was scared. Nipple shot.
Come see me, the pod safely open. Nicely done.
Yeah, it actually feels like there's a lot less sets at this difficulty.
Bring up the trading controls and upgrade your gear.
One more wraith, and then I have my weapon.
Glad you made it back. Don't bleed on anything. Bonjour. Come and get your tools of trade. Glad you made it back.
I wish Vermintide would actually get updated as frequently as Killing Floor 2. But that game is apparently in full release already, and this game is in beta, so. Like, Vermintide is a.
I wouldn't think that the accent.
Yeah, because it's so polished, I know.
Ages ago, like, I was really sad, like, when it came out, because I was like, oh, well, I really don't want to spend $30 on it, you know? And my friend was like, oh, it's not worth it, wait till it goes on sale. Like, Link Floor 1 I bought for, like...
If I remember correctly, I bought the game for 20 euros, but it normally was 60 euros then. It was in deduction.
That's crazy.
Yeah.
€20 is like $25, I think?
$1.25 equals... No, $1 equals 1.25 euros. No, 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 it's opposite. Yeah.
Yeah.
1 euro is $1.25.
Stuck. Taking them
off. Finish the last ones off.
I am dead in the ceiling somehow.
What the
I got
fuck?
Stuck and like the map was just like glitching. I was like bouncing up and down and I'm like, ah, something's broke.
The bosses are a lot easier to kill now, I've already noticed. And I also checked the stats now, they're a lot easier to kill. Fortress damage being nerfed, like, it used to be 3 times more than it is now. And damage reduction also got changed a lot for some reason.
Probably
should sell this. Oh, this weapon is...
Time's almost up.
Awkward.
I don't have a gun. I can't find my gun.
Just move to the trader. Like to the machine room. Next to the autopsy room.
Next to Wawawa?
To room at the blue tubes and zombies in the tubes. I don't know how to explain it. Like the wide open room, basically.
I don't know this map at all.
Bro. Well, where are you?
I am... I see something in some sort of a testing room. Surrounded by monsters, running, going down into a testing room. Jets, like me, window.
I'm in production now.
That's why I said uh-oh, because I don't know this map at all.
When you walk into a room, you normally see a... the name of the room. I'm currently in containment.
I'm stuck against a wall.
Again.
Yeah. I'm going to a DNA something or other. And down some stairs.
Oh, DNA, I think you know where you are.
DNA storage now, going up to research.
Yeah.
I don't see you.
No. I'm in the research room now. No way, I'm into processing. Yeah. Oh, I see you. I know you're gone. Oh, hi.
Perfect. Pod is open again. Let's get you restocked.
I was just trying to find my gun. I'm happy I found it.
I think we should stay together now. Because if I remember correctly, Skreeks and Flesh spawns start spawning now. I don't have much money, but yeah. This is really all I have.
You earned the money. At least I have a gun. I don't have my assault rifle yet, but it's a gun.
I only have 3 guns, so I couldn't really give any to you.
Your guns won't help me.
The only gun I have that I could give you is actually the gun you already have as a basis. The med gun.
Where'd you go? Oh, there you are.
Hurry up. Zed are getting closer.
What's that? A pump action. I don't want a pump action, but I want the money from it.
Pod's closed.
Ah, oh, fuck. Fail. You, game. Oh, there's a birthday banner. Reloading. I guess I'm going to a birthday party.
Well, I was actually waiting for you at your side, but you were busy. I'll try to come back to you soon. Yeah, okay, I'm coming. Never mind. Somewhere, DNA storage. And I'm surrounded, so I might die soon. And I can't get unstuck, cause there's a fatty blocking my path. Yes, I'm dead. Well, good luck. Oh, there's only 14 zombies left, it's fine. I got stuck between a lot of zombies. I shouldn't have went into that hallway anyways. That's my fault. I also forgot to use my microwave gun. Actually, I just realized I could have pushed him all away with the alt fire from it. God damn, I'm pretty stupid. I'm actually really stupid. Behind you. There's a screen behind you as well.
I can't move.
Yeah, you're getting blocked. There's a boot behind you. Okay.
I'm venturing.
Yeah, I was wondering. Oh, you're probably looking for weapons, okay. Banshee behind you.
That's the last one.
My weapons are... there's a weapon here. Behind you. Behind the boxes.
What is that, a meat grinder?
There's actually the area I always stay in. Especially against the final boss, because you can kite him pretty easily. What are you actually doing? Are you looking for
around and looking for stuff. Now I'm looking for the bitch to come. Where did she go?
There's a lot of ammo in the entrance at the reception. Where did I die? Actually, I'm going to buy a weapon first. No. I don't need weapons.
It's freezing in here.
I died here. Okay, literally the only weapon I got was the fucking 9mm. Fuck me. It's actually really bad. Yeah, that would be... Well, actually I have enough for a shotgun, so I'm fine. You can keep. I actually don't need anything, except for my... Well, I'm going to buy some armor. Come and get your tools of trade. I might have an issue killing squeaks and flesh spawns because I only have this and this. Oh, I actually... Yeah, preferably. Because if there's a flesh spawn or a squeak, I can't really kill them. I always stay here.
You need ammo?
No, max ammo. I'm fine. I always stay in the processing and research room because it's the easiest to guide people a bit. Open areas and...
Oh, there's a scrape right away. You're like, I'm out of here.
he's fine. As long as you don't shoot him, he just walks slowly, so. I could use armor, I only have 30.
Up those stairs.
I'll pick it up when zombies are dying. Oh, Banshee damage stacks now. So the fatty damage also stacks, probably. Oh, great.
That is a flashbound.
And the Skrik is enraged. Fuck me. The Husk enraged the Skrik, so. Or at least I think. I might have run into. Yeah, never mind. I ran into him. I'm stupid. So, where was the armor? I might need it. Oh, I found it. Never mind. Yeah, he's sprinting to you now. Ow, 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 ow. Fucking hell, his. Oh, that's why I finally got alone. I think they actually increased the duration of flash bounce. Could use some healing.
I am having some streak issues.
Okay.
I got him. Where are you?
Yeah, I'm fine. He propelled me away. I have time now to run. Hello. Can you heal me?
Yep, I'm done running.
Oh, okay. I thought he was charging at me for some reason.
There, hopefully that didn't hit him and hit you. I don't know. I just shot.
Yeah, he's dead.
Come see me. The pod's safely open. Nicely done.
I feel so weak and useless without a medkit for some reason. Do you have 700? I need my microwave gun. I need, yeah, can you give me? I only need 50, but I also need ammo, so.
We're almost out of time. Make your choices.
I don't really have much ammo, but I should be fine.
Bring up
break.
Port closed. Go make a difference.
There's a weapon here. Oh, okay, never mind. I thought I didn't have enough. I forgot to buy a medgun, by the way, so I can't really heal you yet.
I'm a medic. Don't worry too much about healing me unless I'm surrounded.
Okay. There's a weapon behind the boxes again.
I have two flesh pounds.
Rip them to pieces,
damn it!
Oh, thank God they're going for you. Because I'm actually low in health.
When you're done, I can reopen the trigger.
Yay, level up. Oh god, he's going for me now.
There's two of them.
Yeah, I see. I could use some healing. I might. Ow. 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 I'm dead. Again. Damn it.
I don't know if I can handle two flesh pounds.
I couldn't handle one of them. I want to go back to demo. Demo was nice. Yeah, you're dead now. Definitely.
I'm out of ammo.
And you're stuck. Oh, you're out of ammo. Into the meat grinder. Oh, you glitched through it. Awkward.
What the heck?
What the fuck, where are you?
I'm flying!
You're outside of the map. What the fuck?
I'm taking some screenshots of that.
Oh, I should have done that as well, but I'm recording, so it's all fine.
Oh god, you're recording this.
Yeah. So I'm probably only going to upload to once we actually succeed, I think.
Yes, Heretic Queen is my league, my dragon nest, my every game I've played tag, pretty much.
For me it's the same. I use Pacific for pretty much everything.
The funny thing is like, I was like, who the heck is this? Because, like, when I read through stuff, really quick, like, I read your name the first time I read it as Ballsack. I was like, who the hell would name themselves Ballsack?
What the fuck? I've been using this name for several years already, and I only realized 2 weeks ago or something that it's actually a plant, a medical plant, Basil or Basilic. It actually sucks for me, but I'm not changing my name because of that. I already have like four or five years. I actually want to go Berserk.
Alright, try to not start it. Alright, I will be right. Oh, never mind. I need to finish my cigarette before I can be right back. Ugh, crap.